The Macon County Health Board, Mental Health Board, and Woodford Homes are planning to build a new housing complex. The proposal will be submitted for approval at tonight's City Council meeting. The property would have 21 bedroom units and areas for group activities. It'll be used by people with mental health or developmental disabilities.